A while back, I came across a photo of one of these height gauges. I thought it looked like a pretty handy tool, so I was about to head out to the store and buy one. But I decided I could probably make my own, how I wanted to make it. So that's exactly what I did. I mainly use this for a router, but it also works great for the table saw, just to check the height of your cut. So follow along, and you too can make your own height gauge. The great thing about this build is you can build it out of scraps around the shop. All you really need is a ruler, two magnets, and some plexiglass. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any comments or questions, please leave one below. As well, if you enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button. It lets me know if you guys enjoy this content. As always, thanks for watching, and happy building.